The driver of a tour bus is dead after a head-on crash with an 18-wheeler. The band, The Ghost Inside, was traveling on that bus in El Paso after a performance in Lubbock. Gregory Hoke of Round Rock died along with the driver of the 18-wheeler, Stephen Cunningham. 10 passengers on that bus, including members of the band, were hospitalized. The band performed in San Antonio just 2 days before this deadly crash.
Happened to me.